something. I don't know what. But I did. Do we look at the corpse now? Oh yeah. Oh, hello. What? Want me to follow? Dude with a hat. So, the rock. What does the rock have to do? So, the dude with a hat grabbed the rock. Holding the rock away from the dude. Ah, he probably like whacked him on the head, he was unconscious. And tied him up here, probably. Wait, what? Oh. Did he try to kill this person? Got whacked on the head, the dude ran him over instead, and then he tried to crawl away, and then he whacked him on the head or something. No. This was 6. This was 5. I think. This was 4. No. This is 1, I think. This is 2. And that is 1. I think that's the right order.
I wish there was another way.
Listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Travis, tell me where Ethan is. Now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants. What all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home.
go.
Yep, that's the right order. And he crawled away.
Ethan, run, goddammit. Go! Get out of here!
He smacked him on the head.
Travis.
Wow.
Close your eyes.
I did it. That was the correct order, right? And what does he do now? Wait, what? Follow. Wait, whoa. I can fly. Ghosts. Oh. Is this where Ethan and the dude was?
Grandpa? Stay away!
Ethan, I'm sick too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh no!
I can't let you do that.
Corvus? Sleeper.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience, because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
Hmm.